This is Sarah Mock from HowIPinchAPenny.com showing you how I tie bows on my girls' dresses. Right over left, keeping everything flat, there is your knot. Take your string on the right-hand side, which is now on the bottom, fold it back. Take the ribbon in your left hand, wrap it behind, and then you're going to fold it back on itself as you push it through. Tighten and then adjust your loops. And you have done it. Very simple. I'll show you one more time. Right over left. There's your knot. The string on the right is on the bottom. It's going to go to the top. The string on your left goes, wraps behind. You're going to fold it as you push it through. And then adjust your loops and your tails. And you have a very sweet little girl's bow.